Hey YouTube, it is Mick here, and today we're playing Giant Simulator once again on the alt account, and we are almost, I'm just gonna click a couple times to get this level up. There we go, we are level 2,900 with 10.1 million gold, and you guys already know, well, should I save for a temple pet? No. Well, how much do I get from these chests? No, I won't save for one. I'll save for one after I get one more good pet out of these. But yeah, let's buy this first one. Frost, that's alright. Buy this next one. I'll close my eyes for it. Come on, at least a Venom. Or hopefully Venom, please. Open my eyes. Ghoul. Another ghoul. Or goal, however you want to say it. Close my eyes for this one. Come on, something good, please. Open my eyes. Open this one. Another ghoul. What if these are all ghouls? Tremon, however you want to say it. Okay, and open. Oh, I accidentally bought more. Oh, we did end up getting another Venom. And we cannot make a shiny anything. That's ironic after buying that many. But this Venom obviously is way better. And unequip him and lock and equip this guy. Very, very nice. I'll skip this just for now. Then I'll sell all of these. Now I would buy another pet, but like, should I? Yeah, I'll buy another one while I have the money. Boom. Frost, are you serious? I needed one of any single pet. Literally any single pet besides a Venom and a Tremon. Or a Venom and a Montu, and it gives me Frost. Oh my. Okay, let's buy one of these because we need a better sword. Another Venom, that sucks. Buy this one. Mithril? Oh my. Let's buy one of these. Close my eyes. Okay. Buy one of these. Close my eyes as well. And let's see what we're chilling with. Kara? Nope. Worst skin in the game. Winterblade. I will take that. I'll buy a skin. Onok, rip. Because Onok is worse than my current skin. That's sad. But at least we have two Venoms now. And I might start grinding for a temple pet. And I'll just keep leveling up. Then I'll rebirth at the end of the video. Just because why not? I don't know, I'll just keep dumping money into my Boon Axe, because Boon Axe gives the most XP. Let's kill Barak. Venom is at level 2, very nice. You guys don't know how much money, how much of a big difference even $100 passive makes, or 100 gold makes. Oh, I have a Barak quest for 3 times anyways. Yeah, let's join the arena. Oh, we can win. I'm just gonna tell him hit. Very nice. Then let's head back into Barak. Swerve. Let's find Barak. Where did he go? Oh, he's over here. What the heck is he doing? Barak's a weird man. Very, very weird man. Let's just kill Barak. And then I will rebirth at the end. Or I might rebirth now. It depends. Yeah, I'll rebirth now. Just as I'm killing Barak. So before, passive is 437. Let's get him down to like 50. Okay. So before, it is 443. Mass upgrade. And now we're at how much? 561. We just got 18k from that. My goodness. Let's go ahead and equip that skin, actually. And let's go grab a quest. Our levels are going up right now. 5 gnomes. Easy quest, easy money. I like that. How are we looking on time? 6 minutes. Sorry, I had the discipline. Let's go kill 5 gnomes, and I'll join the arena. Oh, these guys are camping gnomes. Here's one. Oh, he's gonna get that one. Snag him. Oh, there's another one coming from that way. There's 3, 4. Where's, here he is. 5. Very, very nice. Let's go turn this quest in, get some easy money. Sorry, I forgot to look at the time. Oh, 7 minutes already? My goodness. Talk to our boy Sir Hops a lot. These venoms look crazy. But basically, we're done with that egg, so I'm just gonna sell each and every one of these. Because we don't need them anymore. Well, I'll save the bat stats, because a shiny bat stat would be good. That only gave us 12k. Why am I over here? Need to find 1 golden egg. Ooh, I almost left the game. That would have been bad. Turn up my graphics. Sorry, this is probably really choppy for you guys. Oh, Barack's back. Where's this egg at? I don't know. Let's just go kill Barack, that'll probably end it off. Try and kill Barack here. Hold up, let me sell on my chest. 12k, 10k. Oh, we are very close. After Barack, we will be able to get a legendary. I'm gonna say help at Barack, please. Join the arena. Go back into Barack, because I don't think anyone joined. Where's he at? Here he is. We'll probably get enough before. Yeah, let's just do this quest. Barack isn't worth it. Takes too much time anyway. Now I'm getting like no XP whatsoever. That's funny. Let's turn up my graphics some more. 4. That'll be fine. Oh, there's one right here. Let's turn these back down then. Boom. And let's go grab this legendary. Sword. What? Oh, it didn't turn in yet. I was like, what the heck? And of course, we get mithrals. Ay, ay, ay. Mithrals sucks. It's not like... It doesn't suck, it's just the worst out of all of them. Okay, well, yeah, we're getting to 10 minutes. I'm gonna end off the video here. Like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, have a great day or night, wherever it may be. Remember to always smile. Bye, everyone!